Alright, back again. Hopefully to rescue Alice Wade. Although, really, to finish the game, I'm really not gonna be fun. So I can hold on and get things uploading.
There you are. How did we get separated? I remember the power going out in the elevator. Then the next thing I knew, I was arriving on the top floor, and you were gone.
You should have a visual on the evac chopper.
House. That's how it's gonna go.
This is crazy. I am not waiting here. My dad's in danger.
Your dad will be fine. You're the one I'm worried about. You just need to calm down.
Sorry.
Wait. Damn it, what the hell is she thinking? She's headed for the garage. You've got to cut her off before she gets herself killed.
What does that mean? Oh, this is back where I entered the building.
Welcome to Unquantum Circuit Breakers.
That's his head. Okay. Was not sure. Let's check. It's the only thing that made sense, but I still wanted to check. It's interesting that leading into that, it didn't give me all. Let's quick save. There's a checkpoint. That's all.
Over there. Affirmative.
father, but you're putting yourself in a lot of danger right now.
Yeah, well, he said I'd be safe on a helicopter.
Those soldiers are looking for you. If they capture you again, they're going to interrogate you. And believe me, their methods are very unpleasant.
I'll take my chances.
Stubborn little bitch, isn't she?
I don't think it's fair to call her that. Stubborn is such a mean word. Let's quick save here, because I'm sure there's enemies right around this corner. Oh, she's right up there. Okay. Flying blue light.
You have 3 new messages. First message from
Harlan Wade. Hey, Phil, it's Harlan. I'm pretty sure Genevieve is considering some pretty drastic measures to cover her bony ass. I'll tell you straight up that I'll be fucked if her or any one of her little toadies is going anywhere near the vault. She already caused enough damage thinking she could just march in there and start over from scratch. If she comes to you for backup, remind her that we've locked that place up for a reason.
Next message from Genevieve Aristide. Phil, how are you? It's Genevieve. I haven't seen you at Maurice's lately. We should get together for happy hour once this mess blows over. Speaking of which, I have a favor to ask. I know you and Harlan go back a ways, so I was hoping you could try to reason with him. He refuses to forgive me for sending those poor people into the vault, as though I'm happy about what happened. I made a mistake, but I don't see why everyone else should have to pay for that. Anything you can say to get him to see reason would be appreciated. Next message from Genevieve Aristide. Hi, it's Genevieve. I just want to remind you that the Origin facility was a liability long before this situation erupted. I was simply trying to clean up an old mess. I was hoping we could renovate or even repurpose the site, but clearly the risks are unacceptable. I see no alternative but to destroy it completely. If you have a better suggestion, I'd love to hear it. In the meantime, I have a company to save. End of messages.
Oh, nice. Okay. Those are very sensitive.
I found some more information on Origin. The prototypes were created from a genetic reference. I think that's just a euphemism for somebody's DNA. There's no indication of who the lucky son of a bitch was, but I'm guessing Harlan Wade, since he started the program.
That would explain why I believe Homo was says Homo Wade as daughter. Or at least based on his genetic makeup. As though she were her daughter. Why do I have lasers to deal with now? And why don't I get the lasers? Thank you. probably won't, but... Nope. Also, I am kind of curious. Crap was because I knew I'd lose that. Let's do this then. Wait, wait, see? I know there was a guy up there. There he is.
Check it out.
That's just annoying. Why did he start walking?
He wiped out the whole squad.
Well, obviously I didn't, seeing how you're still alive. See, now the whole squad is wiped out. Unless you were lying. Thank you. Seriously, stop giving me the penetrator. I see. So I forgot. Doesn't really matter. Forgot to start the timer. Big deal.
I'm sorry for the trouble, but I just made it to my car.
Miss Wade, you can just wait a minute.
I can't. I have to go.
Miss Wade. Fuck it. Get to the roof of the parking garage for a pickup. You can still get there before her.
Yeah. Except I kind of suspect that something bad's gonna happen here. And it's also why couldn't he have just said, no, wait, he'll join you. The guy who saved your life will join you. Wouldn't you stop? Well, not good. I mean, it does get me in better shape, but it's... it means I know it's... is also a guy on the left. Yeah, there is. Something in here to pick? No. This is just being mean. So here, let's put you in a very difficult situation. Also give you very little supplies. Use supplies to be done. We're in.
It's good to see you in one piece.
Okay.
You guys can make out later.
That's
that
not
air.
Cool. Jeez. I don't think that was 40 minutes. So, keep going. And that said something.
The UTM coordinates from Wade's laptop are right smack in the middle of the Rammelmeyer Industrial Compound in Alper. The place has been shut down for
okay,
years.
I just want to say one quick thing. I'm in the helicopter. The helicopter ship, medical supplies, and armor. Why don't they fill me up? Just saying.
Why there?
Well, a little thing. Turns out Army Camp bought this site from the government back in the 50s. Get this. There used to be some kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Army Camp was interested in what was on the property. They wondered what was under it.
Okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
Seriously?
Don't have a choice. That'll
now you complain about me being
out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rammelmeyer compound, so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
Got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. They probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors.
I just realized I should do this. And have a save at the beginning, just in case something goes wrong. Let's just think about. Oh, I am at full health now. I wasn't going to go. Well, I wasn't on the helicopter. Interesting. So I need to scratch an itch on my shoulder blade.
I do anything, the groundwater contamination in Auburn is coming from that secret Army Camp facility. That's gotta be why they sent somebody to the water treatment plant. They're worried it'll get traced back to them.
Science. Itching again. city that Alma is in there? That's where Fettel's.
Hold position there until the advance team locates the vault entrance.
That's not good.
Copy that.
I am not.
Search this area.
I'm gonna save right now just because I got him. Somebody just asked for the squad to check in, so there's gotta be someone. At the point when it's like, oh yeah, you need a powerful weapon, that's when I'll get ammo for it. I find it interesting, I haven't seen that rocket launcher for a while. Now we... Okay. Come on. There we go.
Team spun out!
It'd be nice if that was a response. Be responsive, be responsive. There you go. Now you're figuring it out. Throw a grenade. Just spamming the button. No reason to do exactly what you are expected to do. That's why I really was spamming the button and it just wasn't doing anything. Hopefully it will be better in Fear 2. It's like, oh yeah, it's not a you press and then wait situation. I'm not liking this at all. Gosh! Fuck you! One off to the side. Because, of course, you know, why would you think to check on a side that you can't actually see? They're dark, he's in shadow. Why would you really expect anyone to see that? Oh no, that's that missile launcher then. So I do know what that is. I know what that is. Flush him out translates to grenade. Just for some reason they don't always feel like saying grenade. He's there, I just can't. There's no shot on him. Oh, wait, this guy though. I need health kits. Because this was very much a, we just want to kill you here. So you got a sniper there, a sniper back here, several other gunmen. You have very little ability to fire on them, and a guy over here, so the moment you come up, you're a target. Saving now, seeing as how I got full health out of that. One health kit. I'm trying to be very careful. Squad, check in. Okay, they gotta be. Seeming yet they yell out of that sight. I'm just gonna wait around here because something funky is going on here. Come on.
Nice.
Okay, I'm not convinced that isn't a I can't turn on the flashlight. I can't. That'll be it for now. Any exposition here? All right, then. That will be it for this recording. See you.